Right, people, I am back in a commercial gym. So a couple of videos ago I did, what was it, literally a whole run around the Pure gym and literally just used resistance machines or fixed weight machines for the first time ever. Today, cable machine, or what we call the DAP in the industry, the dual action pulley. So I'm going to go through loads of different exercises, upper body, lower body, that you can do with a dual action pulley. Just proving you don't need a lot of equipment, just need a little bit of that and a little bit of that. Let's go. It's Pure gym time. Woohoo!
Right, I may well have to be very quick today because they've got flipping copyright music on in the background. Thank you, Pure gym. Right, this is going to be a number of cable exercises. Let's go. Right, so that is flies down. Now with this, I always make sure this here is literally, as you can see, in line with my shoulders. So drag it down a little bit, but all good. So we're going to go from chest flies. Now we're going to go into chest press using exactly the same height. Okay, so we're using 8 for me, I'm about 5'10". And we're going to bring in pull-ups with this as well. So we're going to be working a bit of back and chest together on this one. Happy days. So there we have some pull-ups, today's going wide on here, and some chest press as well going on there as well. So these dual action pulleys are really easy bits of kit to use. Looks exactly like that, so really, really easy. So this time I'm going to go for another set of chest press, as you'll see in a minute. But this time, instead of going wide, we're going to come in, we're going to use some chin-ups here. Okay, so bring in a bit of that bad boy bicep. Let's go. Thank you. to be really quick because of copyright music again. This time we are going to work through some bicep curls using the DAP, the drill action pulley, just down there. I'll show you exactly how now. Okay, here we go. So now we're doing triceps. Let's move on from biceps to triceps. We're going to work with a straight bar and rope. So dual action pulley, put one on each side. I'm going to work quick because I've got copyright music. And as well as that, everyone looks at me awkwardly in Pure Gym when I've got a camera. Let's go. Right, so the dual action pulley behind me, which looks a little bit like this, that isn't just for bicep curling, isn't just for tricep extension, just isn't for chest and flies, but everyone uses it. Also got this cool straight bar here as well. I'm going to show you how to do bent over rows now. I'm not showing you, that's patronising. I'm going to do bent over rows with a dual action pulley, let's go. So we've gone through, what have we gone through? Chest, back, arms. Now we're going to do some shoulders. Dual action pulley shoulders coming up. That's shoulder press out of the way. Now we're going to do some lateral raises and front raises using those handles there, and again, strangely enough, the dual action pulley. Let's go. Right, just coming to the end of my gym action pulley session today. Been good, it's been about 45 minutes. And this is all upper body, man. There was hundreds of different exercises that I do for the lower body as well. Well, maybe not that many. You know what I mean. So we're going to do some combo exercises now. So I'm going to literally incorporate a chest with bicep. So watch. Okay, so another combo. This time we're going to go with some single arm tricep extension with some single arm pull down. So I'm going to bring in, I'm going to literally just curve over the wrist. So the 6-1, and get some forearm in there, along with a little bit of back and a whole lot of bicep. Let's go. Okay, let's go. So as you can see, there are loads of exercises you can do on here. I'm going to show you two wicked ones for the arms. So first one being small straight bar curl with tricep extension out in front. And let me show you exactly what I mean. Let's go. Pretty much done now, so I'm just going to do a little bit of a kind of mess around. I'm going to do another fly exercise, but this time going from top pulley down in the dual action pulley, so nice and easy. So this is a top fly. This is an alternative, and this one absolutely kills the inner chest. It's a good one if you're looking for a little bit of definition. Let's go.